I don't like my blonde hair anymore.
So I made the very manic decision of cutting it off. And I was in the middle of the process of it when I decided, why don't I just fucking share it with the fucking interwebs? So excuse me while I go put a shirt on that I don't care enough about. And we're gonna finish cutting my fucking hair together.
Okay. So this is what we got going on so far. All of this black, all of this is my natural ass hair. Everything that's falling out, not natural, babes. Should I just keep my mullet like this? I'm getting rid of the mullet, obviously. But like... never like fully tried to do my hair like this before? I did not think enough ahead of time. Oh well. I'll figure it out if it doesn't look good, bro. I just want all the blonde out of it, dudes. I'm done with the mullet. I'm done with the blonde. We're going for something different, y'all. So, RIP blonde. Bye bye, blonde. This is the healthiest my hair has felt in a while. Oh. Oh my gosh, this is the like softest. And yes, I am by myself, so my husband's going to get an interesting, hey, are you okay when he gets home? Same length, but I can't promise that I will. What? Miss Love. gosh, my hair feels like clean. I know for a fact that I'm probably gonna end up dyeing my hair and bleaching it again, yada yada yada. Because that's just who I am as a person. But at least I'm getting fresh hair again. I was going through the same manic process of I wanna let my hair grow out, and I don't. You wanna fucking cut it 10,000 times and have it 37,000 fucking colors. I need a mirror, because I know this doesn't look great in the back. I can tell you that. It's right here, but I keep looking messy. How do I know what length I want it? Oh, I just want it black. I just want it all a similar-ish length. See, I just... I know it's probably so sloppy back here, brother. It's actually a lot better than what I thought. I'm going to try to make it all even now. I'm going to wet it all, put it all spiky, and then try to make it even that way. Dude, that though. That's not even a lot of hair, but it's a lot of fucking hair, bruh. So I ended up getting myself.
Hungry?
I'm going to take a shower and I'll be right back. So my hair is definitely not even. Also pretty sure that my neighbor saw me naked. So that's a little plus. But also, there's little bits of my hair everywhere now. Just another add-on to that. It's not even. I didn't think it was going to be. It being even would have been the plus. But it's not. I didn't expect it to. I wasn't leaning on it. If I could, I would have, but like, it's all one color at least now, so. But yeah, I wasn't expecting it all to be even. I just wanted to get rid of the mullet. I didn't even care with the blonde. I really needed to get rid of that mullet. None of the hair in the back is even. I expected that. Not even at all, which I don't fucking care. If people ask, I'm just gonna say, yeah, I did it myself. I had to get rid of the mullet. I didn't like the mullet anymore. Having hair up against my neck when not all of my hair is to the rest, whatever, I didn't like. So yeah, I'm just gonna wait for it all to grow out. If it grows out in different lengths, I'll get it cut by a professional. But like, I just needed to be done with the mullet. It was not something I liked. The moment I got home with it, I hated it. I don't know why I lied and said that I liked it, but I did. I lied, said that I liked it, and then cried. So yeah. Anyway, see you guys in the next video.